好，呢個啦，I should have known 係一個我該，呢 should 係解該啦，should 就係解該啦，known 就係知道啦。Your love was a game，你嘅愛情咧係一個遊戲。點樣過？點樣過去式嘅？係啦，你嘅愛情已經過去咗，即係我同你嘅愛已經係過去。Your love was a game。呢個愛情就係一種遊戲，即係你玩我啊嘛！而家即係一歌入邊啊嘛，你玩我啊嘛，係嘛？Now 而家啦，I can't get you out of 即係解出啊嘛，係嘛？出嘅意思啊嘛，get you out 即係將你去攞出咩啊？out of my 係啦，brain 就係解腦啦。係我，I can't get you out of my brain。你玩完我之後，我而家咧忘記唔到你嘛，get you out of my brain。跟住啦，it's such a 我呢個字難堪點讀啊？嚇？係佢 sh 音咧要咩啊？a shame。好啦，呢三個字 game 就變成個 shame 係嘛？一樣噶嘛，game 變成個 shame。難堪，such a shame。好，再落去呢、这個字，lying 點解咧？點解啊？lying，糖冇錯啦。You are lying，呢個 lying 佢咩意思啊？唔係喺個咩時態啊？現在進行式。我希望咧，我 I just hope just 咧就係解。單單啊嘛，我指示啦，或者我單單啊，我係單單啦，我單純咧咁樣希望咧，你係瞓喺咧 next to 係解咩意思啊？
下一個
旁邊，next 係啦，next 係下一個，next to 係解旁邊，喺某人嘅旁邊，someone 係解某人啊嘛，係嘛某人？點解佢會希望自己嘅前度瞓喺人哋嘅旁邊咧？點解咧？我睇下邊。who 係解咧？嗰個人，那人。
誰
咯？唔係解誰，呢解那人。因為幾時解誰啊？誰嘅話咧，就要個句子要係一個問句啊嘛。唔係而家唔係問句，而家咧係一個連接詞。那人，我希望你瞓喺咧嗰個人隔離，邊個人啊？嗰個咧知道 how to love you 嚇，知道咧怎樣愛你啊嘛，係嘛？怎樣愛你嘅人？怎樣愛你嘅？How to love you？瞓喺一個咧，哪個人知道怎樣愛你嘅？Like 係解咩意思？嚇，好像我，好像啊。OK，嚇一個咧，好似我咁樣知道點愛你嘅人。再下一句啦，呢個字，there must be a good reason。reason 係解原因，冇錯啦。There must be 係咩意思？There must be 係咩意思？同學，一定有冇錯。must 咧就等於一定噶嘛，係嘛？There 等於咩啊？呢度 there 等於有啊。頭先我哋咪喺度默嘅。係啦，how much milk 跟住咩啊？Is there in the 雪櫃啊嘛，係嘛？Fridge 有同學 get 唔到點解要個 is there？有幾多牛奶喺嗰個咁樣嘅雪櫃入邊啊？有嘅英文係用個 there is 或者係 there are 問句就係 is there。There must be 一定要有 ，there must be 就咁嚟嘅。OK，reason、okay? 就係原因啦。you are gone 係嘛？If you come 咩？If you see 咩？If you see 咩？The train I am on 係嘛？You know I am gone 係嘛？I am gone 咁啊。